Last week, WENY News reported on a fire in West Burlington, Pennsylvania, where a man lost his dogs and his home. WENY's Lindsay Madison spoke with the man and some of his friends who did something unlikely for their friend in need. Lindsay?
Alexandra, I spoke with Art McDonald, and he mentioned how he lost everything he owned in the fire, including his two dogs. Now, when his gamer friends heard about it, they wanted to help Art, and they've been friends for 4 or 5 years now. The catch? They've never met in person.
I tell you, people you never met, that I feel like I've known them all my life.
On July 10th, a fire damaged a home in Troy, Pennsylvania, injuring one person. Arthur McDonald was asleep at the time and unaware his house was on fire.
Monday morning, my dog Mocha, she had hit my hand 3 times with her nose. And when you wake up there and I see all the smoke everywhere.
Friends and family reached out to McDonald once they heard about the fire. And some of those friends who reached out were states away, friends that McDonald made through an online game called Star Trek Online. Even when McDonald was in the hospital, he had to let his gamer friends know he was okay.
And it wasn't even him that reached out, it was actually his family, so I can only imagine him sitting in the ICU saying, you know, like, struggling to breathe and everything, hey, let my friends on PSN know, you know, that speaks volumes to, you know, his commitment to the friendships and everything else.
Gamer friends Tapren and Doc Holliday have been gaming with McDonald for almost 5 years now. Over the years, but especially during the pandemic, the three became close in the gaming community. And when Tapren and Doc Holliday heard about what happened to McDonald, they knew they had to help, despite never meeting in person.
It took maybe 5 minutes to decide that we were going to pitch in, help Scar, and do whatever we could to advocate from whatever platform, regardless of what it took.
When you're gaming with somebody and spending so many hours a week, I mean, you kind of develop a trust of friendships. You don't need the physical interaction.
Grateful for how much everyone has helped him with the GoFundMe. He also hopes one day to meet Tapren and Doc Holliday to thank them in person.
All right, thank you, Lindsay.